Hi guys, today let us learn English expression or the idiom every once in a while. It means occasionally or sometimes, not regularly, so rarely, sometimes. So here the time depends upon the context. So for example, we can use this expression as I go to cinema every once in a while. So what does it mean? So it means, so I usually don't go to cinema regularly. So I go to cinema rarely, once in a year or once in a month. So that is the meaning of every once in a while. So let us see another example. Make sure you get some exercise every once in a while to keep your energy up. So you have to do exercise. In this context, you have to do exercise at least once in a week. So depending upon the context, you have to guess the time period. Okay. Next, Karthik usually eats homemade food, but he goes to restaurant every once in a while for a change. So here Karthik's habit is usually he eats homemade food, but occasionally he goes to a restaurant. So Hari watches English movies every once in a while. So Hari watches English movies sometimes, but not regularly. So that is the meaning of every once in a while. So every once in a while, there are little surprises in my family. So you can use every once in a while at the starting of the sentence or at the end of the sentences. So here I am using every once in a while at the starting of the sentence. So if you use like that, so you have to put comma and then write the remaining. If you use every once in a while at the end of the sentence, there is no need of comma. Okay. So I meet some really interesting people once in a while, and you people are the one. Let's enjoy learning English expressions. Write an example using this expression in the comments section. I can't wait to read your examples. Happy studying. If you like my video, please share with your family and friends and subscribe my channel. And hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a lesson.